All right, so pretty much what I did, this is the leopard part two. I finished it. I put the antique wash on, touched up the feet a little bit more, and that was about it. Added more detail, bring out a lot more detail in it, basically. Painted the base a little bit different. So it's not just wood, but this is how it turned out. You can see a lot more detail in it. And that's it.